Oh shit, not good.
How's the Earth looking from way up there? She as pretty as they say? Or is that just another lie? Listen, don't forget, your implants were made for Earth gravity. Could start acting up in orbit. What I'm trying to say is don't ignore any error warnings, okay? And when you're back, I mean, if you come back, I'll do a full checkup. Maybe even give you a little discount. Take care, V.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am still. Oh, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Look out for yourself, okay? Call me sometime. Bye. Hey, V. It's Pan Am. Remember me? The one with the car? Listen. You wouldn't happen to have any gigs to spare, would you? I'm not picky or anything. I'll take whatever pays the rent. If you've got something, or you know someone who does, give me a call, okay? I'd really appreciate it. So, yeah, that's it. Catch you sometime in the afterlife, maybe.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City. With a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what that was all about or what you got going on. But if you ever need a hand, Arkham's your second home. I will never forget what you did for us. And for me. It's a debt I'm happy to owe you. Head up, eyes forward, V.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Ravaged Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now. But remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now take care.
hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Orbital connections cost an arm and a leg, so I'll just get right to it. I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot and... oh dear. The Fool, the Moon, the High Priestess. Those are bad cards. Keep a close eye on your new friends, V.
Said what you had to say, but I think of beauty.